broken and bruised. 400 lashes for trying to escape. Well, it was my spirit they were trying to break out. Well, now it's time. Sent to Pearly Harbor, my soul for to break. With 13 other men, well, I made my escape. We went down with Irwin River in a whaleboat, and I said, boys, it's time. Well, I've done my prison sentence, now it's time for my life of crime. Well, we started with a few men, well, soon we got more. There's plenty of people who want to sell the score. We said, boys, we'll live by the road, but we must have coal. Don't rape any women, don't steal from the poor. But as for the rich, you can fuck them all. Town, where they all joined the crew, released all the convicts and locked up the screws. Governor General Arthur just wanted me dead. He put out a notice with a price on my head. 20 gallons of rum won't get you far this time. And then £10, and then 25. Bring me Matthew Brady, dead or alive. I put up my own fucking sign on the side of the inn in Crossmarsh Town. And it said, it has caused much displeasure that such a man as Sir George Arthur is at large. 20 gallons of rum I shall give to anyone who delivers him to me. They were always after me, was a constant hunt. Well, Governor General Arthur's just a fucking fascist cunt.
Kept them all from my-